Oh, I'm so hot!
Yes, man, we get it. You're attractive. For fuck's sake, we're recording a video right now, though.
Yeah, but I need everyone to know that I'm attractive.
And your voice came from far away. Did you stand up, go to a mirror, and just go, oh, I'm so hot?
Well, yeah, you gotta have to have a mirror near your microphone just in case you ever start to have confidence issues while you're recording. Well, I mean, I guess, I do.
Is it for every time you can't, you just look up the mirror? Yeah, no, I'm
still okay. I'm okay.
You're gonna die.
Probably. But at least I'm fucking fancy.
I'm too sexy for my shirt.
Well, I put this together because this way, when I die, you can measure your disappointment in me. And then you can clamp me to floor so I don't stand up and cart again, ending the hunt.
That's the
most, really powerful tool.
It's the most considerate weapon you've ever made. Why is there a theme of useful mathematical equipment? Can I ask?
Look, shut up.
Are you trying to say something?
No.
Okay.
Look, I want everyone to know that I'm hot and smart.
Whatever you say, man. Is that the moon or the sun?
That's the moon.
Why does it follow me everywhere? Alright, I need to ask you a very important question. How do you feel, on a basic level, about chins?
Oh, I love chins.
Yeah? What's your favorite chin?
Dorogama.
Ooh, that's a solid chin choice. To the frozen fields, where naught but death awaits, in a trial of fury and battle.
Fucking hello!
Oh! God!
Ooh.
Meet Ukanlos!
Frozen cold, blizzards and ice, I put you on a car thrice. I'm Ukanlos, the white god, coming for you like a shark do. I'm Ukanlos, I'm the boss, leaving your soul for Gargantor.
What? Well, at least he's nice.
I mean, at least he's nice!
It's very positive, he's trying to tell you you can do it, you know?
So, he then is the white god.
Yeah, he looked like a Cantor's older brother.
Hey! Hey, you take that back! A Cantor is the cooler, more badass one!
He's quite specifically not cooler.
Okay, alright. A Cantor is the hotter, more badass one!
Man, look, keep your love for a Cantor out of this.
Look, man! He's just so spiky that loving him is hard, but I want to. Can I ask then, what do you think of that chin?
I like him big. I like him chunky. I like him big. I like him plumpy.
Beautiful.
I know.
Like the top side, the underside, like they're very different, but they're both beautiful in their own ways. I don't even know which side I prefer.
Do you have a new favorite chin in Monster Hunter?
Oh no, we'll have to see how he uses it. Oh! Well, he's using it well.
Yeah, yeah. So this is also a flying wyvern.
Of course.
They're flying wyverns, man! I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. There are two kinds of monster hunters, alright? Those that prefer a Cantor, and those that prefer Ukanlos. And if you are a Ukanlos,
yeah,
you are scum.
Oh, I mean, I disagree.
You don't get to disagree! Them's the rules, buddy!
Those are some very opinionated rules you have there.
I don't make them, okay?
I totally don't believe that.
Oh!
I already parried him! I understand him! We have an understanding!
Oh god, shack attack, after. Shack attack, shack attack! Run!
Yeah, I wasn't expecting it.
For the love of
I can't God, run!
Careful! Yeah, he does that, chooses someone, undulates towards them, and you're just right fucked.
Mm.
Yeah.
I do like being right fucked. It's better than being left fucked.
Especially by a giant undulating chin dragon.
Oh, that's beautiful!
The giant undulating chin dragon or the laser beam?
Both. This is Dodo Gama's father.
This is Dodo Gama's father!
That's the only explanation.
Is he disappointed in the fiery path his son chose?
No, he's accepting because he's a good father. He looked at Dodo and he's like, "You can, Los!" He calls his son Los for short.
That makes total and complete and utter so- What are you doing?! Oh my god, the fight is so wrong! No! No! God fucking- Ah!
Doesn't seem to have gone well over there.
No! Word of advice, don't get hit by the shark attack.
Go, Dad!
One thing I absolutely adore about Ukanlos is his little beady yellow eyes. Like, they're so intimidating. Yeah. Like, those staring at you.
You're gonna die.
Well, yeah, they're like angry Dodo eyes. Dodo has the same eyes, but happier. Because he had a nice childhood, because this was his father.
Why is your impression of Ukanlos that he was a really good father?
His name is just really positive, okay?
What?
And, like, look at his face. Like, it completely exists to benefit everything around him.
His name is telling you that you can lose.
No, it's Ukanlos.
Los isn't a word!
Yeah, well, Los isn't part of his name. It's like Carlos.
Oh, God!
It's like Carlos. He's Ukanlos.
Oh, my gosh! Stop!
Give me that tail. Oh.
Okay! See, look! He's such a nice guy! All you had to do was ask!
Are you gonna start calling him Daddy?
Yes. If you have a problem with that, I don't know if we can keep being hunting partners.
I'm gonna fucking die, though!
Well, that's because you didn't ask him not to kill you.
Oh, he missed. He missed. It's okay. Just look at him, just slowly coming towards you. Up
hey,
and down,
going?
Faster and faster!
Please stop following
run,
me!
Run,
please stop following
run.
Me! Why are you following me?
I don't know! Why am I following you?
I'm literally trying to run from this thing and you're just following me!
I wanted to make sure you were okay, man! I care about your safety!
I would have been more okay alone!
Oh, that's so sad!
Well, it's the way it is! Oh!
Oh! Oh, I saw that spark of a parry there. Well, well done.
Thanks.
Why are you launching? See, now I'm just imagining us having a fight where I arrive on an Akantor and you arrive on a Ukanlos. Oh, belly flop! Okay.
Oh my god! An Akantor's name is telling you you can't, and Ukanlos telling you you can! He is such a nicer guy! Well, I guess no, to be more accurate, Akantor is saying that he can. He's like, I can't!
I can't, man! I can't!
I can't! Maybe he's just really bad at rowing.
Or mining.
Rowing.
Mining.
Yeah, I mean, both are relevant.
Okay, if I say or, do you think of mining or rowing?
Please don't kill me.
I'm not gonna kill you, man.
No,
it's okay.
I'll talk to you. He's a nice guy. If you just ask him politely, he just said he wouldn't kill me.
Well, that's not killing you, is it?
Well, I mean, it's helping him kill me.
We both flipped for that when we're a good 30 feet safe.
Look, I don't know the angle of the beam. Why do you always judge me for dodging attacks I don't know where they'll be?
Look, we have a bigger problem right now.
You can't bring me to a monster I've never seen before and then being upset when I don't know the fucking angles the attacks come from.
Look, shut the fuck up and kill the monster, and then we'll talk back at the pub.
No. I don't want to kill him. He's a nice guy.
You can't not kill him. He's causing a lot of problems here in this deserted Arctic wilderness.
If I kill him in this timeline, then we won't have Dodo Gama.
He's not Dodo Gamma's father.
You don't know that.
Dodo Gama does not disappear when he dies.
You don't know that!
Also, this isn't, like, this is not the past! This is simultaneous!
You don't know that!
What is time? What is reality? Who am I? Oh, I really cracked his chin.
I helped.
Oh, you did. You did. What?
You're dead.
What? Why though? Why am I dead?
Is your UI off?
What? What? For the white god?
Uh huh.
Maybe I just need to believe in myself more.
You need to believe in your UI.
What has my UI ever done for me though?
Tell you how much health and stamina you have.
But is that really enough to sustain a healthy UI relationship?
Yes, that's quite specifically its job. I feel like me and Ukanlos gel really well. Like, I'm not getting hit a whole lot here.
Basically, like, yeah, no, we've really clicked on a personal level. We share a lot of interest. I mean, we both like cold, for example.
I'm gonna ask him out on a date. Am I Todogama's mother?
You are not Todogama's mother!
You don't know that!
I mean, I guess you and him both don't have a tail now.
Yeah, it's true.
So that's something you have in common.
I love his stump, though. It's one of the best stumps I've ever seen. Because it's got, like, the grapefruit part that most of them are just grapefruit part. But he's got, like, grapefruit part, and then he's got a little bone going above it. I really like it, okay?
You like his grapefruit bone stump.
Grapefruit moon. One star shining.
Fucking, who the fuck are you? You actually hunt monsters or what?
I don't spend time looking at carved tails and comparing them to grown produce.
I don't believe you.
I need you to not die to this.
Okay. Well, I'm not going to die to it.
Oh, good. It's not me. Have fun. Have fun.
He is faster than my sprint.
Yeah, no. Have fun with that over there in that corner. Oh. Hey.
Nicely. All right, you just got to run around him. It's not a problem.
I see. I don't know why you're finding such trouble, man. It's just very basic, easy, really. Basic just running.
Just a circle, really.
That's so much.
I love when he just fucking leaps.
He should not be able to do that. he has no right being that agile.
Excuse me, he has every right to do whatever he wants. He is perfect.
Oh my god.
I love him.
Chin ice! Okay. Get right. Ow! The Wisepa!
Are you okay? Wisepa?
Oh no. Oh!
I got this, man. It's all good. You say, oh no, but like, there's nothing to fear here. I have an understanding with him. If I want him to fall over, I just have to ask nicely.
Why are you competent against particularly Ukanlos and Decanter? That makes no sense. What reason?
I don't know.
What possible reason could cause that?
Because he's Dodo's father. Like, it's a connection we have, man.
No. Okay.
You think a shock trap will work?
Yeah, man. Go. Oh, no. We're going to do a round 2. Oh, don't turn around underground! Oh, God! Oh! It's a really intense attack, man.
Stab your head.
Die! Okay.
Don't die!
Okay. Alright. Let's get this chin off of him.
But I like the chin!
No, they're worth good money, are you Ukanlos chins? And we're here to collect.
Are we?
Yes, we never heard
I
of
thought
you.
Why we're here? I thought you said we were helping people!
Oh, there it is! Chin fully shattered and broke!
I'm not okay with this!
Oh, that's what I like to see!
Not okay with this!
Well, you can't undo it now, sunshine.
You can do whatever you want! That's the motto of Ukanlos! I'm on his side now! Get over here! Ukanlos! Ukanlos!
I don't think he got the memo, man. I don't think he...
He did. I'm sorry. That's it! I'm the freelancer now!
As you run away desperately from where he just dove into the... Oh, my God.
It's perfectly fine, man. Okay.
Now is not the time for the warming effect to wear off! All right, skirt round him. Get a drink. Okay. Nice. Nicely done.
I had, like, no stamina that time. You still just run sideways.
Yeah, I know. I saw you just exhausted, like, okay. All right, easy. I did it, guys. Never in doubt.
No, it's perfectly fine. The whole time. You know what he's doing? He's just here to clean up the fucking snow. And we're here trying to kill him. He's just here doing a job. Well, he's taking care of shit.
You can't always not get killed while working. Well, sometimes there are hazards.
Yeah, but some people are work jobs that are supposed to be safe, like snow shovelers.
Oh!
Oh.
Well, that was anticlimactic.
Oh!
It's sad. It's really sad.
Oh!
I'm not...
Oh!
I don't like this.
Look at his dead face!
I don't want to!
Look at his dead face!
I know what's gonna happen when I do!
Look at it!
Oh.
It's just so...
I can't.
He's a great monster house, though. Look at this. Go!
Ooh.
And for reference,
yes,
the green is what you change with dye.
Oh, of course it is.
Like.
Oh, that's fantastic.
Right?
Oh, the gunner is really good, too.
It's a really solid, just nighty. Mm.
Here we go.
You get a point every time you hit him.
Shit.
Ugh. Well, I get two because it's harder for me with a greatsword.
Oh, yeah, of course. I mean, sure. We'll go with that, even though my sheath attack is also quite long.
All right, okay, we'll just do draw attacks. You get 1 point per. You got a sheep after each point.
One.
Okay. Okay, okay. Keep it in your head.
Ah!
Oh, no! One down!
It was one of the random fucking ice balls!
Well, keep your scar in your head, and we'll compare notes at the end. I'm gonna get in.
No! Oh! Oh! Ooh! 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 See you later.
That's you, man. Please choose you. Yes. Gotta be very precise here, buddy. No second chances.
Yeah, there is. There's specifically multiple second chances.
Oh, there is a couple second chances. Yes, actually. Now that you mention it. Okay. 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 All right. Go! 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 Go!
Only sheath attacks!
Only sheath attacks!
Woo! Woo!
We were all so very scared!
No, I just felt like screaming like a little girl for fun!
That is fun.
Oh! We somehow end up killing him.
Oh!
What?
Okay.
I'm not exactly sure what he hit me with there, but okay.
This is looking good for me.
Surprisingly.
Oh, God, Jesus Christ! You can't talk! I can't talk! You can't laugh. Sorry. Sorry about that. Sorry.
It's not cool, man. You can't do that.
Ow! Oh! Oh, yeah. Look, man. It's 18 to 14. Accept your biscuit. Accept your biscuit. I got you a consolation biscuit.
Thanks.
You're welcome. So what's your words for Ukanlos?
Delicious shovel daddy. Sorry, one of those was for the biscuit. But which one?
Ooh. All right, guys. Like you've enjoyed this, subscribe for more. We'll see you soon. We really are getting to the big boys now. A good boy.
Ukanlos!
Rage gaming with the video float.
But that's all that's really relevant at the mo, but I'm still gonna leave this up so you patrons know that I love you even though the outro's no longer that kinda relevant. But the new one's being worked on and it's gonna be a truly badass song, and don't worry, I won't be doing any rapping on it. I'm gonna go now. This was shit.
Now that was a hearty meal.
Me hearty meal.
Me hearty meal.
Is that the pirate version of McDonald's?
Da 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 da, me hearty meal.
I be having it.
I be having it. You be supersizing me today.
Every hearty meal comes with some free booty for your children.
I hope I be getting a doubloon in this one.